Hello, grooming fans. Today we have this old and sweet cocker spaniel, and he's been here before, so I know that he cooperates and that I won't have any problem with him. The owner wants him short all the way. He is old, so it is easier to maintain, it's easier to groom the dog short. So let's begin. I'm going to take my clipper. I put a template on, so I'm just going to start grooming his body. And this is going to be the first video where the owner is going to watch it, as much as I know, because honestly, I do not tell dog owners that I have a channel. Okay, it's not going to be the first one. I just remember that I already have videos where the owner knows that I'm filming, but I don't talk about that to owners. I don't know why. It's just easier for me. Okay. It is hard for him to stand because he is old, and that's why it is understandable that he wants to sit down all the time. Again, this is the first shave before the bath. I'm going to shave him again after, make it all nice and even. Okay, I probably won't be needing this with him. Okay. I'm just checking if the blade is too warm. Okay, you can take one more minute and I will change it. I'm going to change the blade. Let this one cool down. This is a spray that cools, disinfects and lubricates the blade. I'm going to spray it. And I'm going to do his sanitary area while this one is cooling. And I'm using the 30 blade for the sanitary area. We shave that area because when the dog is peeing, the urine will not stick to the hair. So it does not matter how long you groom the coat on the body, we always shave that area with a shorter blade. We have to use the shorter because in this area the skin is grungy and the shorter blade is safer with that grungier skin. Okay. Okay. Okay, it's fine. Now I'm taking the tan blade again. Okay.
Thank you.
these nails before. Quality. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to take the 50 blade. To shave that here between the paws, between the paw pads. You can see how much hair he has in there. And the reason why we shave this hair is because when the dog is outside, the dirt, the mud, the sand, maybe other dogs poop will stick to this hair, and then the dog will bring bad things inside of the house. It also increases the friction and makes paws less slippery when that hair is shaved. You can see he has a lot of hair there. Okay. Pole. Okay, that one is done. And the last one. Okay, that is done. Okay. Okay, that's it for the before the bat things, and I'm going to give him a bat now, and later I'm going to shave him again, so I'll see you after the bat. Okay, so he's all washed out now and he is dry, so I'm going to shave him again. I'm using the temp blade again. I'm going to start with the ears. And I think that no one besides the groomers and the Cocker Spaniel owners know how easy it is to dry a Cocker Spaniel here. It takes a lot of time, even when the hair is short like that. Okay, that ear is fine. Grab my brush. And the reason why I shave the dog again after the bath is because I want to make it all nice and even, and after the bath some hair always fluff out, and that's why I have to shave the dog again. Okay, that's fine. Just going to do around the ears. I'm holding my fingers at the end of the ear so I would not cut the skin. Okay, the head is done. Now going to do his tail and the back legs. Okay, tail is done. And sometimes when the dog is old and it is hard for the dog to stand up, you just need... Sometimes it's just not important that much that everything is nice and even. Of course I'm trying and doing my best to make him look nice, but I don't want to keep him longer than I should. Okay, that leg is fine. I'm going to do his second back leg now. Again, if this was a younger dog that had no trouble standing, I would make it all more even. I mean, it looks good now, but I would probably make it look better. Luckily, the owner understands it. I remember when I was grooming this dog for the first time, like, I don't know, a year and a half ago. And the owner was here and I was constantly brushing the hair up and trying to make it all nice and even, and the owner was like, come on, that area is done. Because thank you. Because the owner understands that it is an old dog and... Okay, the back legs are fine. I'm going to spray this blade a little bit. Okay, I'm now taking my scissors to work around the paws. Okay. Okay, I'm going to do the body now. Thank you. Okay, that's fine. I'm going to do his neck and the chest now. Okay. and guys, we are done. As I said, it's not all nice and even, but he is an old dog and it's better to leave it like this than to keep him on the table for another half an hour just to make it all nice and even. The owner understands it, which is great. So guys, thank you for watching, thank you for supporting me, watching my videos, and hopefully I'll see you soon.